For printing, the stone was first moistened, the water only adhered to the gum-treated parts, making them oil pot. An oil-based ink was then applied and would stick only to the original drawing. The ink would finally be transferred to a blank paper sheet, producing a printed image. So, with this technique, images can be reproduced quickly without having to carve a relief onto the surface of a woodblock. This made it easier to mass produce images.